right, it's January 23rd, and we got a little bit of ice last night, and I rolled out a really poor quality round bale for them to pick through, to bed down on, and I put the rest of it in the barn. I bought five new ones, New Jerseys, yesterday, and as you can see, they're all bred in the second and third stage with the tags. They're still on them, they haven't fell off yet, but they're going through some real poor quality hay right now. I'm getting ready to go get some square bills. It's really good quality, and I'm going to feed them all. Square bills, I'll make it work through this one now. We got number 9, the heifer calf. She is right there. She's gonna calve here in the next couple of days, which isn't good because it's gonna be extremely cold the next couple of nights. So, anyways, I'm gonna go get the square bills, and until next time. Thanks.